I call this seam sectioning repair the old slice, slide, and saddle method, an alternative to patching twice when two damaged areas are in proximity. I slice new seam edges, shift the cutout by sliding it to one side, seam up under the door, then add a saddle seam for the sectioning work. And that is the slice, slide, and saddle method. But I could have named it the bisect, budge, and bind, or the cut, carry, and connect.